breaking the one you're running to.
Oh, it's a nurse. Not that big of a deal. I should have let you break it.
I know, you're fine. We'll start stabbing all these fucking hooks, bro. There's one up by the house, too. So if we start running from it, just run back here. Gen over here behind you. Sabo that, I'm gonna sabo that hook at this one.
There's a totem over here.
Might be in the garage. Or inside the house. Sometimes I can spawn inside the house in the corner.
There's somebody in the killer chat. I think she saw you, bro. Well, she's chasing the random dude. He got hit.
She blinks towards you, like, she holds up her hand, just run towards her. She dashes right past you. Every time. She doesn't know what she's doing. Alright, lady, well, I'm just gonna look on this generator over here, then. There's one over here by the tractor. I'm gonna look on it. Right here. Fuck it, we gotta camp over there, I'll just do this one. What the fuck are you doing, man? Alright, I'm gonna work on this one then. We'll just run her back and forth, I don't even know. What? That guy hit me. Dude, I got a screenshot that. That didn't hit me. That was crazy. I'm gonna stay injured the rest of the game. Ha ha ha. she doesn't have a villain. Yeah, I swear to God, no lie, like, I'll itch my head or something, and fucking the worst time, like, I'll start itching my head, and, like, I'll get a skill check, and it'll fuck me over. Alright, I'm gonna see if this guy gets out first. Just chasing this dude. Where's he at? Oh, right here. Stab with the hook, stab with the hook.
Damn, there's another one right there.
Got it!
Dude, toxic.
I literally seen it, bro, and I ran over there and started, like, saboing it as soon as you did. The other one. You're like, bro, there's another one there. I'm like, got it. Dude, so she finally downed him and picked him up and getting able to hook him.
She didn't even get to hook him. Dude, that's so sad.
Oh, poor thing.